This weekend, 16 sweet beagles arrived in Spokane. They are a part of a nationwide rescue operation. You may remember more than 4,000 beagles were rescued from a mass breeding facility in Virginia. KREM 2 will be following their journey here in the Inland Northwest, and we'll have an update on how they're doing a little bit later this week.